I've seen hundreds of accidents on the freeway, and cars have been totaled, and people just walked away from them without...
One driver in four is involved in an auto accident each year.
Oh, I couldn't be bothered. They're too confining.
I suppose a day doesn't go by that I don't get in the car.
And many of the ones who had accidents also had good excuses for not wearing safety belts.
I don't know. I never use them just to go shopping. Besides, they wrinkle my dress.
Some excuses are good for broken bones and skull fractures.
Around town, they feel uncomfortable. And I like to relax when I drive.
There are a million and one excuses for not wearing safety belts. Some are real killers.